farm attraction, but also the accommodation side that we have as well. Victoria, who, as you know, the Suffolk is on an extinction helix, very, very pregnant, but beautiful.
They want to. I did have two.
Yeah, so we do. So they have a go at milking cows. We do milking demonstrations with a live cow. We shear our sheep, we lamb our ewes. So lots of hand from our bees. And
bit of the world. And maybe, hopefully these guys, maybe, you know, in due course will come back and take on the rain.
Fundamental part of the team.